our customers go to a new market, they need us to locally supply the components there. So their needs and requirements are the first consideration to take into account. It is important that we are so flexible and we have experience and a global supply chain developed that we can quickly adapt the production to the market demands or the change in the requirements the customers have.
When we are talking about wind turbines, power converter is really important because it's one of the components or the main component that has its own independent controller. So it has a really big impact into the operation of the wind turbine from a control point of view. And if we speak about the electrical management, power management of the wind turbine, then it's critical because considering the grid codes that all wind farms need to comply with and everything, then the power converter is fully necessary. So that's a key component, we will say, about the wind turbine.
Indar is, well, as an independent motors and generator designer and manufacturer, it's a very reliable choice for OEMs in the wind industry market. The power requirements of the programs are getting bigger due to the market's requirements of a cost to power ratio improvement, efficiency. What we see is that having a partner like Indar is key for our customers. So we can guide them through the process of choosing the right topology, voltage, and speed. So that's our area of expertise.
Each client, depending also on the market or what's the advantages that they want to focus on, then it's going to be different. We have doubly fed machines, we have full converter, low voltage, medium voltage. So as we have a product range, from 5 megawatts to 15 megawatts, covering all that spectrum of topologies. We are also involved in R&D projects like European H2020 projects for the development of 15 plus megawatt turbines. So we are really ready for the market and the clients.
Processes are all the same in any manufacturing plant, so that we can ensure that the product is the same regardless where we have manufactured it, in Spain, Brazil, or India.